BlackBerry. It's actually a Nokia, the Nokia 1100. You won't believe how many units were sold. This phone was first launched in 2003, and it was still being produced all the way up to 2009. The Nokia 1100 was